So today I'm going to tell a story which will tell us that how to choose the right path in our life. The story is about the Lord Vishnu and Narad Muni. So once the Narad Muni has asked the Lord Vishnu that I think that I am the biggest devotee of you. Means the Narad Muni says that I am the biggest devotee of Lord Vishnu. That time the Lord Vishnu says no, there is another one devotee who is the more biggest than you. Then how it is possible that I chant your name 24 hours, then how it is possible that there is a biggest devotee in the world than me? Then the Lord Vishnu gives the address of that farmer and tells to that Narad Muni that you have to visit the person, the farmer, once in your life, and you have to see that how he chants or how he does the devotion of me, that I have considered him as the most biggest devotee of me. So according to that address, the Narad Muni approached to that address, and then he observes the farmer's life. He says that the farmer does a very hard work, means a particular farmer is there, and he does very hard work. He is doing a hard work. He gets up at 5 a.m. Then after that, having a breakfast, he approaches to his farm and he is doing hard work. Half the day has passed and it is going to be the evening. Narad Muni observes him and he is amazed that the farmer has not taken a single word of a Lord. Then how he is doing a devotion? He has not folded his hands in front of the God. He has not said anything that God give me this. I am doing this hard work. I want the fruits. Nothing he has said. He is just doing the hard work. And it has become a night. And then after doing the dinner, he had slept. And next day, the again routine is started. And the same routine is carried out in his whole life. Like this, the Narad Muni has observed him for 3 to 5 days. And then he returns to Lord Vishnu and says that, how it is possible he is not chanting or not saying a single word of you? Then how you are considering him as the biggest devotee of you? And the Lord Vishnu says that, although he has not folded his hands in front of me, he has not chanted any single mantra or any word, nor asked for any favor to be fulfilled by me, then also he is my biggest devotee. Narad Muni says, how it is possible? I am chanting your name for 24 hours, then also I have not been considered as the biggest devotee, and he has not said a single word about it. Then Lord Vishnu says, means Bhagwan Vishnu says that, because that person, means that farmer, finds the God's presence, essence in his work, with whom he lives, means in the human beings, what is around him, it is the environment. He finds the God in this everyone, in this everybody. He considers work is worship. He worships his work like a God. He considered all human beings and the environment like a God. And he does his work honestly. Then what more I can want from him? He has found the real meaning of life. Vishnu says that chanting and praying to God, to any God, is not wrong. But depending for everything on God is wrong. If your work is honest and there is a true hard work behind your work, then you don't have to worry about your fruits, means the deeds, means every deed has a fruits. And for that fruits, you don't have to depend, because your work is honest. And the main thing we have found about the farmer is that he has never show off his hard work, his work and his devotion. So here we see that if our path is honest, then we don't have to fear to anybody, we don't have to depend on anybody, and the God is always with us. With study material, I will also share like this interesting contents on this channel, because while doing study, life lessons are also very important. So I thought to share this on my channel.